In this video tutorial, we will cover adding an image to your Blackboard course. So to do that, I'm starting on my home page. I'm going to navigate to my content area, which is my community. I'll go into my folder for my Louisiana unit, and I'm going to choose to build content, and this time I want an image. I'm going to name my file. And this is going to be a Louisiana satellite image. And then I'm going to browse my computer. And I have it saved in my folder. And there it is, Louisiana satellite. I'm going to choose to open. Alternate text is if somebody hovers over this image who can't see, it would read this audio to them. Louisiana satellite. Then if you want, you can put a description here for people who cannot see the image. So I could say, this is an image of a satellite view of Louisiana. I want it to be the original. If you want to add a border, you can. You don't have to put a URL, but if you wanted to put the URL that you got the picture from, you could. I can also say that I want to open it in a new window if they click on it. And then I've got my standard options again. I'm going to go ahead and click Submit. And there is my image.